What's up, everybody? We're back with episode, whatever the episode title says in the counter. I'm not honestly keeping track during the live streams. I'm just having fun and chilling out. But team recap, once again, we're also here at the base of Mount Chimney. We're about to go take on Team Magma. I'm pretty sure it was Team Magma. Yeah, we're about to go deal with them. We got a Kickin' Hawk. No change in his moveset. Moving on. Gwen DeCurlia. No change in her moveset. Moving on. We got Ripjaws to Gyarados. No change in that moveset since last time. Moving on. Water Hazard to Azumarill. It learned Bubble Beam like a couple episodes ago. Other than that, there has been zero change. Moving on. We got this new addition because we needed another water type, but I just realized it doesn't have a water type move as I'm saying a sentence right now, so he might be kind of useless. We got Swampfire to Lombre with Astonish, Fake Out, Absorb, and Nature Power. Hopefully Nature Power will come in clutch, also Fake Out, and Astonish for flinch hacks. Other than that, he kind of sucks. She. Whatever. And then Echo Echo, the Loudred, Rock Smash Strength, Supersonic, and Hound. No change in that moveset. And that's the last member of the squad. That took about a minute for a team recap. Not too terrible. Let's head up in here. Who should we lead with? Who'd be a good Pokemon to lead with up in this bitch? Should we lead with Swampfire? Probably. Let's lead with Swampfire. It's got Fake Out. There's nothing wrong with that. Hey, it's empty trash can. What's this? That's empty too. That's nothing. Okay, cool. Nothing to interact with. Yes, take me up on that cable car. Oh, so fast. I don't think I can battle you guys, can it? Can I? Hey, it's Archie. Hey, Archie. Avatar, sure to get you strong. See for yourself that the next Team Magma are trying to inject stolen meteorite into a volcano. Doing something like that will cause volcano's eruption. Oh yeah, volcano erupting would be pretty bad. Okay, so I don't actually get to battle these guys. I get to battle on Team Magma, so they have fire types. It'd be a really good idea to use a Azumarill or a Water Hazard. Water Hazard, Gyarados, Swampfire. Does Swampfire even learn a water type move? We have to check that out in a sec. Let's just go into a double battle. Yeah, we're gonna look this up real quick. Hang on. Lombre, Gen 3 learn set. Bulbapedia. Oh my god, the Lombre is trash. It doesn't learn a water move. An attacking water move. Like, it learns, like, no good moves at all. Oh my god. I might have to boot this thing from the party. Alright, let's go for a Fake Out on Numble, and then we'll Confusion to Zubat. Let's see what Nature Power does here. Rock Slide, okay. That could be useful. Right. Maybe you're not complete trash after all. Well, Break it actually get some kills, okay? Hang on, maybe I can get lucky here. I don't have Halo. I don't have Swallow. Never mind. If I had Jet Ray, I could have just stalled out so I got burned. Ooh, okay, now we gotta deal with Maxi. Who are we gonna do? Who are we gonna use for Maxi? Lombre seemed to do pretty good against the Grunt, so why not Lombre? And you are, I'm the Avatar. It must be you, he meant. You're thinking of interfering with us? Not really, I was just, but you're about to make a volcano erupt, so yeah, I kinda have to stop that. Otherwise, it could kinda cause like a whole catastrophic thing. Oh, we're in a battle, okay. Guess I gotta stop you there. Right, cause everything's settled by a Pokemon battle, and just, ooh, we got a Mightyena. Strategize against this, we'll send you out. Dragon Rage. Dragon Rage again. We can just spam Dragon Rage and just win. A Zubat. Huh. Dragon Rage. Okay, we'll switch out. Couple switches. Or actually, we probably don't even have to. We'll just defense curl. Then roll out. Okay. Just gonna hit hard. You're done. Haha, get fucked by rollout, bitch. Don't think this is the last you'll see in a team magma. Foo foo foo. Even without the meteorite, if we obtain the orb. Foo foo foo. Avatar, thank you. With your help, we don't want team magma to fuck the plan, but you, whose side do you want? Neither of your guys. I'm gonna stop both of you, you idiots. You both suck. Goodbye. Get out of my sight. Meteorite is fitted in a mysterious right. Yeah, I'm gonna take this meteorite because I'm pretty sure I need it for something later. Hi, Lelouch. My cat's here. He's messing with the cord, so I'm gonna save real quick. If this controller disconnects, I'm gonna have to restart the entire emulator, because I'm using a PlayStation controller. It doesn't like to stay connected properly, because it sucks. So that's the thing. Have fun with that. Lava cookies? Oh, shit, I bought a lava cookie by mistake. Okay, oh, I got 50 grand. I'm kind of banking. I'm managing money pretty well, if I do say so myself. Let's heal up a little bit. Should pick a new lead here. Yeah, we're just gonna keep leading with Swamp Fire. Okay, I guess you're avoidable, so I don't care about you. Chance to ride the cool bike too. What the fuck are you doing here? What business is of mine? None, but I'm still gonna stop you from doing whatever it is you're doing because you're part of an evil team. It's kind of my job. Fake out nature power. Absorb. Nature power. Just keep using nature. creature power or not. God, you suck, Swamp Fire. Come on. What are you doing here? I admit it, you're strong. Don't worry about me. Go wherever you want. That's... okay. I was already doing that. Burn Heal. Never a useless item, I guess. Ah, dang, I was gonna try and dodge you. Diana of the Mascara. I didn't want to. Darn it, I was gonna astonish. That probably would have killed. Whatever. Kicking Hawk! That sucks. Register Diana of the Mascara in my PokéNav. Yeah, we gotta get rid of that poisoning. We're not gonna let Kicking Hawk die to poison. Fuck that. Them. This guy apparently we do not need to battle because fuck him. Haha. Rotating piece of shit. Ooh. I want this item, so it's totally worth it. Nugget money. Really, full bag? Are you fucking kidding me? What's worth getting rid of? Ooh, we can sell the Stardust. Let's give this to somebody. Give it to Kicking Hawk for now. I know it's not gonna do anything, but we're just gonna give it to him just because. We can use Carbos on somebody who's a... Let's do Kicking Hawk again. Protein physical attacker? Who is a good physical attacker? Let's see. I'm gonna learn fire and fighting moves so you could be good. Let's do that. Back up again. Oh wait, I didn't get an encounter here. Did I? Where am I? Hold the fucking phone. Yeah, I'm on Jagged Pass. I can get a Pokemon here. I'm stupid. So let's do that. Numble, that's dupes. Hey, we'll take that. We'll take him a chop. Easy name, too. It's going to be Forearms, obviously. forearms yet, but I got the impossible evolutions on, so, you know, soon enough. Oh, damn it. Could have avoided you again, but I forgot. Lava Ridge Town, let's go! The Pokemon Center. Let's put somebody in a PC too so we can get that free egg. Yeah, Swampfire, you fucking suck, so goodbye. Thanks, lady. Let's just hatch this real quick. Actually, fuck that. We're gonna hatch it off cam. We're gonna hatch it off recording. Not gonna bore anybody with the grinding. Also, spoiler alert, the eggs of why not. We'll put the Machamp in the... We'll put Forearms in the party. Forearms could be good. Let's rebuild a little bit for Flannery. Echo, maybe Gwen? I don't see Gwen putting in too much work here, so let's swap out Gwen. Sorry, Gwen, I really want to use you, but, Heat Blast at least is a ground move. Karate Chop, Seismic Toss, Focus Energy, and Leer. Foresight's not really gonna do much good. Revenge? Okay. This round. Go ahead and talk to everybody first, though. Hang on, do we have any slow Pokemon? We've got the Quick Claw, let's go ahead and give that to you. Item up, we'll give you Silk Scarf. Set the mark. Free up a couple item slots, holy fuck. got no room for anything. Is that a regular potion? Get out of here with that. Don't need that trash. Can I buy super repels yet? I can, okay. Super repels are good. By like 20, that'll be good for probably the rest of the game, maybe. I hope. Great balls. Oh, I think I'm alright for now. Ooh, hang on, we'll buy some more super potions though. Mimic? No way, I don't want Mimic. Fuck you, stupid kid. Get an herb shop? Cool. I have to remember that. Use Heat Blast first, and let's go take on a gym, fuck it. Fire types? Oh yeah. Gotta throw a strategy for her for sure. Go this way, I guess. Double battle? Fuck. What are the levels in this gym? The highest 29th speed. Okay, yeah, they're... Another double battle. Damn, I can't use magnitude here. Careful with water hazards, not to get over leveled. Got this. Damn it. This I can deal with. Okay. Left or right? We're gonna go right. Damn it. Ooh, that was 10. Hell yeah. Fuck. I just don't know where the trainers are. Meditite. Fire gym? Weird. Magnitude? Weak. Ember. This one, and then left. Here. Fuck. Dead. Okay. Taking on the gym leader this time. Fuck that noise. I'm terrible at gym puzzles. No, damn it. Oh, yeah, I know where you're going now. Okay. Yep, got it. Alright, so we gotta get everybody to 29 now. takedown? Oh, fuck. Recoil damage move? Shit. Better learn to use it good, shit. Better than tackle. We get the 29. Okay. You already have strength though, so no. Kick it off. Please learn to move, like bulk up. Okay. You can bulk up. Water hazard. Let's see how rollout does us. Or do we just okay? Strategize real quick. Oh my god, you have an adamant nature. Holy shit, why didn't I notice that before? Now I want to keep you alive. I think you get earthquakes, magnitude. If you get a high magnitude roll, that'd be pretty good. Get the quick claw pop. You get bubble beam, Gyarados with dragon rage. We have a lot of fire resistances so that we can stall out. Alright, let's just go in. We're gonna lead Numble, and we're gonna go in. Alright, no speed up for this battle. We gotta be careful. This is gonna be the final episode for final recording for tonight. For those watching on the live stream, four Pokemon against my six. Let's see, we got a Numble. Okay. Take this, let's magnitude. Magnitude 6. Okay. Sunny day, that's not necessarily bad. Maybe we can get her to waste her potions on the Numbles. Fire boost this, why not? Let's give it a shot. Not gonna do any good. Magnitude. You're dead. this one, but this race is free. This is just free. Let's get a focus energy. Light screen? Not a big deal. Okay. Well, that's gonna be a pain in the ass for water moves. Okay, I think pretty sure you're dead because Slugma has ass defense. Yep. What's next? Okay, this thing I'm actually kind of this thing is concerning. We're gonna try to go for a ground move, so do a tactical switch. We'll call it Rip Jaws. Still have the sunbite, and then it brought it right back. Do all of our Pokemon have Sunny Day? Maybe we can just Dragon Rage. Dragon Rage, you're done. Let's bite just to be sure, and then we'll hit more Dragon Rage. Yeah, you're gonna be done for sure. We still have our light screen, perfect. Sunlight's gone, perfect! Let's go! So we can pull out Water Hazard at any point and just douse it. Yeah, we got this in the bag. Body Slam, okay. Dragon Rage? How much does that do? Are you in potion range? If not, we win. We win. Flannery was easy. That is badge number 4, everybody. If I don't, my Pokemon could confuse him. Yeah, you suck. All I had to do was stall out sunlight and not get hit with overheat, which you didn't even use. You have a heat badge, all Pokemon up level 50, we'll listen to you. Cool. And now I can use strength outside of battle, also cool. I'm gonna have to go back and get some stuff on the fiery path. And TM50 is overheat, probably not gonna use that. Alright, let's go heal up. Pretty sure. Ah, damn it. I visited hot springs, yep. Collected good Pokemon. Leave your race. I'm just gonna keep you have this. Goggles? No, not. Okay, now I can go into desert. Too bad I can't get a Pokemon there because I already. Because that stupid Geodude fucked me out of it. Bye, May. Time to go heal. Good team so far. We've done pretty good. Time to save. 17 hours of speed up time in the game. That's not too terrible. Alright. And with that saved, it's time to wrap it up for tonight. Thanks for watching YouTube. We'll catch you next time. I'm not sure when the next episode's gonna be up, probably a couple days from whenever this particular episode gets posted. A little bit of a long one, over 40 minutes today. Not a big deal. I enjoyed this. I went in because I wanted to have fun, and I went and bodied a gym leader. So now we're 4 badges in. We got 4 left to go, and then we got the champion and the elite 4. We got this. I think this hardcore Nuzlocke, I think we got this in the bag. But thanks for watching, everybody. I'll catch you next time. Peace.